my expertise in film is creating a reality, and things are very real for me when I'm doing a movie. But suddenly, getting an Academy Award nomination became very surreal, and that I still haven't figured out, because if you're so busy creating reality and reflecting humanity as an artist, why should being acknowledged as an actor, artist, be so surrealistic?